Still not great, but I mean... What can we do? Oh! Wow.
Run along, Ryder. I'll rest a bit.
Conveniently, playing bombs. It's glowing blue. Actually, what is that? Eh, guess those blue things really aren't. Alright. Okay, so I wonder if that's a parry. How do I assign the thing again? Oh, okay. Left the D-pad. There you go. What were you blocking? Am I supposed to hit them all before? They just never stop spawning? Well, get down there. There you go. Huh? I guess it really doesn't then. Alright. There's stuff down there. Nope, I can't wall run over there. The Ford. one and one. I shoot there. Oh. Okay. Oh, is it way higher? Oh, there it is. How the hell do I get it? Oh, and my horse. There you go. Okay, you can make a horse run. Jump. Oh, cutscene?
Hello, Fleshly. Didn't see you there.
He's a goal?
I was going to ask who you are, or rather what.
My name is Blackroot, and I am hungry.
For what exactly?
What do trees
only
eat?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting
Is it the blue stones?
It has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
You're
Your
a tree.
People stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
You eat?
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed, or it will consume me.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
What about your master?
Of him I do not speak, nor do I remember. He left eons ago. Now, I am trapped here.
Okay, so those are... Is that? Yes, okay, it is that. Not crazy. Alright, well... There's no freaking... Oh, wow. There's no radar or anything? Because they're just freaking tiny blue stones. How am I supposed to know where they are? Like, you got regular blue stuff there. Oh, there we go. You know, the gunshots build up ramp, that's like the main purpose right there. Oh, damn. Oh, damn, it breaks my guard. Is that all three pieces? How am I supposed to tell those blue stones from the freaking regular blue stones in the trees all around here? Oh, Anything else? Oh, could blow up that corruption. All right. Problem. How do I get over there now? This castle's like half sunk in the water. It's pretty cool. Can I swim down? Nah, I can't. Ah, go around. I guess I go around because there's. What? Can't reach that either. So I don't think I can. Or maybe. This way's closer? Nah, that's not closer. Yeah. Hold on, man. Climb up? That is not happening. Guess not. Alright, well, I'll have a tool later. Don't worry too much about that. What is this? It locked. Oh, it's probably underground. Yep, it's underground. Oh. A lot of money for these guys. Alright. I can dig it. How the hell do I get in there? Wait. That's probably some kind of hookshot. Because, yeah, that's suspicious.
This is no place for a horse.
Damn, that guy doesn't. Gotta be something up there, right? Or no? The gun's really good at building rift, though. Something here. Yeah? Come on. Wait. What is this? Two chests right away? Nice. No, I'm okay. Let's go to the actual dungeon. Man, how could this frame rate not be good? This game was like for the previous gen. I don't understand. I mean, I know THQ has real monetary problems at the end, but come on, guys. Do better than this. Not that there's anyone left for to listen to me. THQ is dead. Not the dread fort? Yeah. Oh, nope. Alright, where's the hive? This is where we gotta work puzzle pushing crates. Ocean spheres. Treasure chest right here. Should be a treasure chest right here. It's on the bottom. Or is it on top? Yeah, there's no freaking like level indicator. Mad annoying. Okay. So there it is. Actually, I don't see if we got any better gear. Gear could be outdated. Oh, better scythe, I'll take that. Dark Avenger. Oh, put my gloves. Stone of Mystics. I don't know what that does. Oh, is that, yeah. 34, huh? Can I get back up there? Oh boy. Oh no, whoa, there's another floor down? Nothing here so far. No, not really. Hold up. Let's see where this cave leads. Yeah, okay. The third roll is when you get the recovery, so it's better to just roll twice, walk a bit, and roll twice. Puzzle? Surprisingly, no enemies either. It really doesn't seem like I could. Can't run up fast enough. I mean, can't run up far. Is there a way for me to get up there quicker? Nope. Ah, this. Can't even reach the first one. Doesn't seem like there's any other way. I guess there's an item that lets me jump farther? Alright. This passage is really freaking long, though. Gotta climb up. Oh, another one. Hey. Drop. That. Is it directly above me? Probably. Oh no, it's right there. Okay. Huh? Can't get up there? Oh. Didn't expect this. Hold on. No. I don't know how I'm gonna get over there. Alright. Jump up ledges. There you go. Boom! Alright. All right. Red is locked door, I guess. Green is unlocked. Hey, we finally got some enemies. The problem is, like, L1, you need L1 to do your special moves, and you need, like, problem. L2 is lock on, so in order to do my special, I have to unlock on. Oh, there's a chest here somewhere. Hello. Maybe I should not even bother with these chests. Not very good. Oh, there's two open doors. Alright, well, this one's straight ahead. Let's see what's going on this one first. Is that the room with the, that's the room with the... I can't get on. Alright. Yeah. Okay, it's not one. Let's go check out that other room. Chest over there. Hold on. Oh. Can I open in time? Yes, I can. Something over here. Seems to be anything over there. It's spreading out. Two more unlocked doors. Pretty big area. Where is Zeldesk? Triangle sword is way better than my scythe. Oh god, it's another huge room. Chest over here. Oh. Jump across? Or do I have to... Hold on, just go around here. Oh, it's a big chest. Oh, it's a map. Okay, good. That really helps, because this place is freaking huge. Bowman coin, even though I don't actually know what these do. Corruption. I assume I have to explode that. They didn't really give much besides more money. Oh, it's blocking a puzzle wall. Okay. Let's find a bomb. Where? I don't think there's any way for me there. Not yet, anyway. Oh, wait. Hello. All right. Where do you need to go? The ramp. Just stuck on a shitty ground now. Might have to blow that out. Okay, let's find out where I actually put it first. Doesn't seem to be anywhere. Maybe on top of this? That work? Oh, where does this lead? Okay. Do I have to find some way to push it down here? Oh, I think I'm supposed to position here, use the bomb, blow it out. Alright, that makes sense. Okay. Ugh, there's some tedium right there, though. Let's see. Pretty elaborate puzzle for a second temple. Can I climb when I have this bomb on me? Oh no, I can't. There you go. Now I get out of here. There's another one down there. Okay, I can't possibly, what does this do? Oh, okay, that just lowers half. This leads to the other half. Okay. So I gotta find another explosion. Wall running. Is there a bottom? Oh, I'm pretty sure chest is on the bottom over here. What is this? Key? Special chest. I don't know. Armor. Okay. No? All run up. Not being able to grab onto ledges out of the water is really freaking weird. Alright, there we go. It's fucking janky, but alright. Alright, let's try this wall running thing. Oh, okay. There we go. Is there anything here? Oh. Nah. Boom. Alright. I did it. Wow. That was one puzzle solved. It's a maker. Okay. Oh, I hear enemies. Oh, it's a nest. Alright. Over here. What's behind it? Oh, it's a lever. I need to go find a bomb. Yeah, it's conveniently there's one right here. Why even have this here if you're just gonna put the bomb like literally right behind it? Oh, I opened the waters. It's gonna flood the rest of the temple? Oh god, is this like a water temple? Is this all the 64 thing? Okay. Oh. Should I just let myself get carried over by the water? Let's go! Oh, the bomb explodes. Yo. Going to Disney World. Oh wait, no, there's a treasure chest there! Let me get back. Oh, damn it. Swimming against the current right here. There's no handholds? Oh god, I'm gonna have to go all the way back just to get that treasure chest. Fuck. Well. That's fine. It's not that far away, I guess. Yeah, watch that. Chest have nothing in there. That's not worse. It's mad weird how like only certain parts of the map load. Oh. Makes sense, this is a water temple. Water theme. It's freaking can, Alright, right here. Is it underneath? Nope. There's something up there? Oh, okay, there's... There you go. Better be something amazing. Came back. Ah, got some boots. Let's see if we got anything useful. Wow, you like tripled your defense. Guilt found. Oh, that's a lot of defense. Nah, it's kind of shit. Alright, let's see if this opens anything up. Oh, that's where the chest was. Okay. Did I miss anything? Where's the map? Alright, here we go. I did not go to that room, so I guess I'm gonna go now. It's probably a dead end, but I check. Oh, it's just a chest in there. Okay. What's in here? Enemies? Journeyman Helm. One of the last journeyman treasures. This is the, I keep losing this shit. Done. Cutscene. Okay, so I'm assuming I have to dodge behind these guys. Oh, we got shockwave? Mini boss? Got some gear. Gloves? Oh damn, this thing's way better. Critical damage plus 6% is quite important. That was worth, I guess. Okay, so I get it now. I have to freaking lower the water levels for both sides in order to flood the middle part enough to get up to the roof. the other part of the temple?
Dust? What do you see?
Did the corruption mean anything? Oh, did not go through this door. Oh no. I need to open it.
Show me the way.
Yeah, this is supposed to be flooded, but okay, so the one at the bottom is flooded enough. Gotten high enough for me to reach that first handhold. Okay, I can go the other way. Alright. Boss arena time. Come on. And I'm back. Oh damn, this is an opportunity. Americans still can't get the action, character action right. I don't know, just something about the only one.
Not enough, Rob.
Big guy?
What do you got?
Oh. Different colored, you can sacrifice items to give them levels? That's interesting. But do they have like an original item level? That's the thing. Spellbinder gloves. I'll take the crit damage, thank you. Possess double save. It's level 5 though. Lowers my strength, but yeah, the extra damage is quite good. I guess I could sacrifice weapons to it. What is the safe I have? Gives strength. I guess so. Hold up. Upgrade. What can I give? I can give strength, I can give crit damage. It was half a level. I'll just give offensive stats, I guess. What is this red? What can you need a key for that? The lever over there. Oh, I need to raise the waters to get over there. If I can even. This one Mach 2? No, this one's, oh, no, this one's made it off. Okay. That's what I thought. Skeleton key. Ooh, I can climb this. Or can I only climb it when it gets flooded? Yeah, that looks like that's only happening when it gets flooded. I don't get back up there. No, I guess I didn't climb that. Can't possibly wall run that high. Stuff in here. Stuff here. Alright. I make that first step? No, that's not much. Is there some coal?
Show me the way.
What do you go for? Oh, okay. I can't jump up there, though. Can't get there. Yeah, it's close.
Show me the way.
No, just okay. I'm mad confused. Hold on. Wow, well, that was a waste of time. Alright. Yay, open the skeleton key. Just jam it in that mouth. He loves it. It's delicious. Uh-oh. I should just use a freaking potion. There's no reason for me not to. I play RPGs a lot, man. The habit of just not using consumables is a problem. Oh? Big puzzle time? Yeah, it's. I see the ball in the cup right here. Okay. That it can't be that straightforward. There's gotta be some corruption for me to blow up. That's what we're here to take. There you go. That's that for now.
Impossible.
Something over here too. Why is this ledge here? There's gotta be a reason for that. Well, let's find out after I move this. I move this uphill? Oh. Oh, the shit blows up the thing. Gravity should have just done it. Oh, but I have to blow it up to raise the thing. Okay. That's not that clever. Oh, wait, there's more. Run all the way around to get that. And I have to blow that up. Okay. Got a lot to do with the bombs. Corruption. But can I reach it? Nope, I can't. Oh, no, it's just right here. Okay. They picked that up. Oh, I don't think I can climb with it, though. Oh, wait, no, there's... I can throw it way up, right? Oh, that doesn't help. Huh. That's probably another room. Go. Still curious about what that thing leads to. Yeah, it's probably a problem for another time. Oh, I could probably swim over there eventually. Get a spear that I don't care for. Okay. Now we play this game. Elementary, my dear Watson. Are we almost at the end of are we at the end of the tunnel yet? Oh, what is this? Oh.
Show me the way.
Done this like earlier. Freaking hard. Is there an easier way? Nope, that didn't work. Damn it. Gotta find some way to freaking... There's no way to be accurate with it. To do this puzzle that I already solved. Back to where we were before. Okay. Instruction clear, let's do this. Like how the grass just like springs up. The bird hit really is not that useful. Uh-oh. god, this camera. Not totally. Back here. Does that not open the door though? Shit, I guess it doesn't. I mean, I unleashed the water, but freaking. That doesn't help with the map. No? It's gonna lock everything. Yeah, this door's still locked.
Show
How the hell do I get? Well, whatever. This flown. Oh, but this thing's being blocked right now.
Show me the way.
Oh. I go here.
Show me the way. Show me the way.
What? Gotta go back over there? Alright. Solve the puzzle for like a third time.
Dust, what do you see?
Alright, I'm gonna trust you, Dust. Let me down.
Go.
What? Oh, it's this room. I am so confused right now. Alright, is there something I'm missing? Hello? Hi, friend. Oh, I had the right idea. Yeah, I goofed. We were supposed to dive. That's okay. We'll have to cut out. The water stops right here. Oh yeah, this is where the hello. finally get here earlier. Yeah, this is very similar to Ocarina of Time. Oh, it's a second lever. And it opens that door. Alright, let's see what's... Oh, that just leads back to the main, hall. Right. We're at the end, guys! Yeah. That's enough to get me into the center door now.
Time you find something.
Hold on. Oh, we're on the wrong side. Boss time. Lost time? Oh, now I see the ball. Puzzle. Please no. Okay. I have to play pinball with this? What is this? Oh. This is to hit that thing. Oh, no. Am I supposed to hit the middle with the ball over and over again? Oh, he knows. Oh. Oh, okay, no, you have to hit the other side. Oh, damn. That soft underbelly. Gonna learn. Oh, what the hell is that? Turn eight? How am I supposed to avoid that? How the hell does it go through a grate? I don't understand. Finish on this cycle. hurts. Oh no. Damn it. I grew it. I'm gonna use a freaking. Oh, I don't even think I needed it. Alright. Such a Zelda and Zelda. Damn, that's nasty. Master of Carcanos. According to legend, the hammer was recovered from the hoard of a mighty sea trike. This weapon was wielded in savage battle at the fortress of Carcanos, and it was several thunderous blows from the hammer that finally broke down the gate. Named the Master of Carcanos, this weapon strikes critical blows more often and unleashes devastating critical strikes upon the enemy. The hell? The fortress? This thing was named after the fortress?
I cannot.
Okay. Is there anything else here? Oh. I'll take that. Alright, let's unleash those tears. Apparently I didn't have any item with the hookshot or anything. That's weird. Transport is complete. Did I miss anything? Let's toggle up. Nope, I didn't miss any. Got everything for every chest. Alright, until that went on long enough.